TNN. After weeks of sneaking around and coming to the aid of Raven, the mystery ninja who's tormented the Holly cousins is finally revealed.
But who is this mystery woman? Is it
Ted? I know who that is.
It looks like
it's Tori.
What a shocker. The mystery ninja is Tori all along. We haven't seen Tori since she suffered a severe shoulder injury a few months ago. But Tori's looking great these days, the WWF diva even being featured in this month's Raw magazine. Let's take a behind-the-scenes look at the photo shoot.
Can we turn the lights off, folks, and get a quick picture of this?
Nice.
We're at the television studio here in Stamford, Connecticut, and we're getting ready to shoot a photo shoot of me doing some yoga. And I'm excited about that. I'm going to be doing some of the poses or the asanas and showing people what those are like. And it'll be exciting for me, too, because I'm coming off of the shoulder injury. And so I'm going to see where I last left off in my yoga practice. And now 6 months later, I start again. So it's the beginning of a new yoga chapter. And so we're going to catch that on some photos. It'll be great.
Okay, Tori. Great. 1, 2, 3. Good.
The lotus pose. It's kind of a prayer pose. I would suppose a lot of people meditate from this position.
What do you think?
That's very pretty. The bow pose, in keeping the spine very supple and flexible, would obviously create an entire well-being. The triangle pose, you work on balance, which is something that in a lot of things that we do in our active life isn't a part of things, especially in the gym. You know, balance is something that you take for granted and you're really not working on the whole as such. You're usually working on a body part.
As you can see, as we're getting into the yoga, it's more difficult.
I just catch the balance and we're fine. Okay, I think I'm ready. Here we go.
Tori was great. I think that I probably treated her a little more difficultly than she treated me. Bent her into a pretzel a little bit and had her stay in the same position for an hour or two at a time, but I think the pictures turned out good.
If I had to sum up my experience here today, it would have to be incredible. It was a very good experience. It was challenging to hold some of the poses, and it really made me think, and I loved it. That felt good.
Okay.
You can see all the pictures and learn about Tori's yoga practices in this month's Raw magazine. Also featured, a cover story on The Rock highlighting the great one's rise from people's champ to Hollywood superstar. Make sure to pick up a copy. It's available right now at newsstands and bookstores everywhere.